Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of G's Quest. Whoa, and apparently the tree decided to break my stairs. So last episode we were gonna see how and why this isn't working. And I think I know why. I think it needs to be more powerful than a steam engine. And it's raining. That sucks. Oh, wow, magical tree. Get out of here, magical tree. I don't like you, rain. You make too much noise. Okay, there we go. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and start by making some pipes. I need wood. Is four gonna be enough? I'll store this hummus. I'll cut down a magical tree. Shouldn't take too long. Okay. So I guess I'll plop this one back over here next to this miner. Let's see if it's done much progress. Oh, wrong one. Got me any ores? Nope. Well, you're meanie. You are a meanie, most definitely. Alright, did I get that wood? Yeah, I got that wood. Alright, here's how you make pipes, guys. And don't forget, wooden transport pipe right here. Let's make some cobble ones. What? Oh, wrong way. Wrong way round. There we go, and now we make him. Oh god, no, now we place him next to the chest. No. Now we apply redstone to him. I should need more than 32. Only gonna 16. What? Oh, this has to be stone pipes. So I need to cook some stone really fast. There we go. More stone, more glass, that's always good. See how this miner is doing. It's apparently done. Well, from this, I learned that I can make an oil driller thing. Goes all the way back down, I believe. Alright. I learned that I can make an oil extractor. Oil extractor, I think that's what they're called. And I don't have any block to replace it, so it'll have to be a wood block for now. Go ahead and steal all this stuff. Okay. Okay, let's go up these stairs. Steal some of that stone. Make some stone transport pipes. Store that away. No, cobblestone goes in here. Keep some of it. Okay. Okay, and then make some stone conductive pipes. Alright, and we need to make an iron engine, To do that, we first need to have redstone, for sure. Need to make a piston. To make a piston, I believe, goes like this. I always make one, but I always forget. Perfect. 3. Okay. Now that we have a piston, we need to put glass over it. No, I need to make iron gears first. Okay. Let's make some iron gears. Go ahead and make a whole supply of... I need 2. Stone gears. Iron gears. Alright, now that we have this, we can make a combustion engine, and this is gonna run either on lava, oil, or refined oil, something like that. And that's why we're gonna need, hold on. That's why we're gonna need this pump right here to pump out the oil. I'm guessing we can just use that little steam engine to pump out oil. So let me locate the closest oil really quick. It's miles away. Well, gonna have to go there anyways, so can make a quick boat where we're gonna head there. Just one second, guys. I promise I'll do anything. All right. Okay, I wanted to make a boat. Okay. I see. Boat. I would need more wood for that, wouldn't I? I'm such a genius sometimes. I'm not gonna need to. Sup, creeper. Don't touch that thing. I want to get that oil thing. I'm gonna need to, well, I'm gonna need to make more tanks. I'm not gonna have enough for one tank. So I'll eventually need to get some more glass, unless I stored some, which I don't believe I did. Nope. Okay. Okay, I guess one tank will have to do for now. A boat is what I was gonna make. Go ahead and make two since they break really easily. Man, my inventory's full. Conductive pipes I won't need yet. It's gravel. I'll organize this later. I know it's messed up now. Okay. Go ahead and head out. I think I've got everything. You guys dare not approach. Down a boat. Oh no, come on, boat. Oh, come on. I don't want to spend an hour chasing a boat just to get that oil over there. Plop. It's a lot of iron. One, two, three. Yeah, three. No, it's not iron, it's copper. Extracting this oil is gonna be kind of tricky. I'm gonna need blocks. And of course I didn't bring blocks with me. I mean, why would I? Go harvest some of this dirt really quick. Appetite. I'll get that appetite too. And the boat broke. As usual. Boats break easily. Only two. Aw. Okay, come on. Don't make my viewers wait now, do we? Okay. Well, this should be enough. Oh, throw my shovel on the ground. Take that ground. Okay, let's go. So the center is right there. can't see it, but it actually goes down straight from there to bedrock almost. Okay, let's go down. And bring something we can platform with. Yes, platforming is a verb. Or not. Place this pump down. Now that we have this pump, we can place this steam engine. Apply a redstone current to it. Put the coal. Wait, not yet. Crap, this thing is not going to put anywhere. Quick, figure out something. What's cobblestone? Cobblestone work? Nope. Can you stop working? What will work? Will stone work? Does it need to be from the top? Probably does. No? How does this work? Will that work? Is this gonna work? Seems like it should.
Okay, well, we can just test it out really quick.
Nope, it's not working. There's some rules I'm not getting. How deep has this thing drilled? You only have one block. And I can't climb back up. That Enderman's looking at me. Okay. This really sucks, guys. Promise I'll make it work. You figure out how. And, what's wrong with it, but this will have to be the end of this episode. So thank you guys for watching, and if you guys like these videos, please subscribe. It tells me that you like them, so I'll keep making them. So yep.